Hello viewers, these are my parrots, my pet parrots. I got three of them in two different cages. One is here and two are here in this cage. They are two different species of parakeets, Indian parakeets. These two are Alexandrian parakeets named after the Alexander the Great, who came in 532 BC to India. He took them with him to Europe and his country. They become famous there. They started being loved there and kept as pet parrots. And now coming back to these two Alexandrian parakeets, this one is a male, has a black and red ring around his neck, and there are some red patches on their wings, which makes them different from the another species of parakeets which is here. They don't have the patches on their rings. Now coming back to these two. This one is male parrot. His name is Tony. He is very active. He keeps busy all the time, plays and dances, eats everything, and he is full of life. Now this one, she is a female parrot, Alexander parrot. She is very beautiful. She, you know, is very very active and very very intelligent. She has given some, you know, eggs this year, laid, you know, 3 eggs this year, 2 year last year. But I'm worried about her laying, laying eggs, because I have heard and read on internet that, you know, if a pet parrot lays eggs, it reduces, her immunity. So I'm trying to make her avoid laying eggs. But she's very beautiful. And I keep, you know, watching, you know, on them every time, because they're big enemies, the cat, which you have to watch out, you know, every time for. So I give them every sort of food, you know, from rice to chapati, vegetables, fruit. Their favorite fruit is, you know, guava and chilies, green chilies, and they eat, you know, them very greedily. Now coming back to this parrot, this is another species of parakeet, smaller in size than Alexandrian. And they are very beautiful, very very active. They don't have any patch on their wings. And now we have kept them in two different cages, just because this one is smaller in size. When I keep them, you know, in the same cage, they start fight. These two males, this one and this Alexandrian male parrot. So I have kept them for the security in two different cages. This has reduced, you know, their possibilities of this parrot being hurt. So that's why I put them in different two cages, and I'm taking a good care of them. I'm giving them food on time. I'm keeping them out in the open air for nearly 10 hours in a day, and they get, you know, their habits and manners. They're the habits which you have to, you know, just be careful of them, of those habits, you know, they have. Because if you do anything against their habits, they will protest and they will, you know, show a different sort of behavior. They're beautiful, but they are very difficult to pet, because you have to take care of everything. You have to wash their cages, you know, regularly, every day in the morning, with soap, with some, you know, soap solution, so that every bit of their, you know, waste material is, you know, washed off. And the sanitization is very important, and sanity and the hygiene is very important for them. It keeps them, you know, away from diseases, and they keep healthy, and they have also be given the bath, regular baths, you know, especially in summer. They love bathing in some water, and this they then start, you know, just pack their, you know, wings and feathers. They start then just, you know, comb their wings, which reduces the tension. It makes them look beautiful, and they are beautiful parrots, birds. You know, I love the birds. You know, I am bird lover. I love birds. You know, but sometimes it becomes difficult, because it, kills a lot of time, you know, of viewers, which is very very expensive. You're not able to look at other things, so you have to be very, very bird friendly when you are going to pet some birds. Never tease the birds, you know, in terms of give them space. Don't, you know, unnecessarily touch them, because they don't like touching every time. They need their space. They want their space. They want some freedom, and they want their own way of life, because they are very, very intelligent. They are more intelligent than their animals. You know, they are very, very intelligent, sensitive as well. If you do something which hurts them, they might not, you know, interact with you for a few days. Then you have to go back and just try to convince them that you are loving them again, and then they start interacting with you again. So bird petting is not that easy. And sometimes I have seen some videos on net that they are, you know, cutting their nails, trimming their nails. No, birds are not meant to. Birds, you know, nails are meant to grip, not for trimming. Their nails should never be trimmed. It should be, you know, remembered. The nail trimming even can kill them, you know, sometimes. So it is like their, you know, arms. It makes them, you know, to grip firmly, and it is, you know, for their protection, for their security, for their defense. That's it. ना देखो निकल गया बेटा चुन्नू। टॉनी देख बेटे, पकड़ो पकड़ो, टेरी को पकड़ो, टेरी पकड़ो बेटा, पकड़ो टेरी को पीछे से, पकड़ो पकड़ो पकड़ो, टेरी पकड़ो, टेरी पकड़ो, टॉनी को पकड़ो बेटा, टॉनी को पकड़ो। So, thanks for watching this video. Please share it.